How's this for big enough?
No.
What?
No.
What? Will it?
What?
One rock coming up.
And now.
Here you go. Careful with that now.
I am more scared of the white lydium than of your weapon, Ulukkar. My hand will be very steady this time. Or I may not have a hunt, or a house at the end of this moon. Come back later, and I will return your weapon, I hope.
Pardon me, buddy. This is what you needed.
Please give me a small amount of time to make this for you, Ulukkar.
This is what you needed.
Please give me a small amount of time to make this for you, Ulukkar.
Yeah.
don't get your secret up?
Take your damn Zorkins.
Make sure you scare other talent when using this, okay? Drive my prices up.
Take your damn Zorkins.
I have another talent who was interested in that. You are lucky to get it now. Come get your secret object!
Warning! Mid-level energy source detected. Stable organic energy detected.
Are you interested?
No.
Oh my god!
Yo, Shorty. Say back. Sure. What?
Okay, Ulukkar. I may have an idea how to clean it, but it may be dangerous.
Well, how do you think?
How?
Come here a second, would you? Well, I...
You...
Oh. Not...
Oh.
And...
Here is your reward then, Ulukkar. I believe you have earned this and more.
And here's your metal thingy. I hope you can make out what it says.
I will try. Reading all Talon is a skill I have not yet mastered. Come back in a few hundred moons and I shall tell you of its history.
Only that.
Metal detected.
So, how is it?
It is wonderful. The pure helium you brought me is ready to go. And you should have 3 times more damage than the original crystal you have inside.
Great.
There is...
Are you finished?
I am, Ulukkar. May our fathers look down on this deed with pride.
Pardon me, buddy. Well, how much?
It is...
Can you... All right, enough games. What are you?
As I...
No, are...
Notepad. Access. Warning. Mid-level energy source detected.
What did you want?
Did you...
Notepad. Accessed.
How?
The hopes of...
Can I see you for a second? I
think
no.
I'm
sorry.
Then his reversion was complete. Thank you again, Ulukkar. I would like you to take these. They belonged to Narn, but I would like you to have them now.
Okay. I thought
I
with. Are you? No. Sure. Got.
No.
Notepad.
Where is
access.
Your?
Energy source detected.
them.
Explosive detected.
Pardon me, buddy. Could you hear?
Yeah.
Come here a second, would you?
I found your brother.
Quickly!
He's not...
That is...
Thanks.
Also, I would like you to have this. It is a little something that I used during my times when I spoke to the Yards to feel hope. But I have no need for it now.
Excuse me, pal.
What's wrong?
Ulukkar!
Crow?
No!
Me? What?
I am...
Lexicon. Access.
Hey there.
Ammo located.
Ulukkar?
Thanks.
My name is Sadar.
Oh.
I...
You don't...
We...
Anything...
If...
Notepad.
Tell me... Hello.
Yes.
How are
you?
No. Okay.
Yeah.
Thunderstep 33 located.
Hey. Tell me. What can...
Notepad accessed.
I don't...
Notepad accessed. Lexicon accessed.
What do you...
We need...
Notepad accessed. Metal detected. Yeah.
Can I see you for a second? I need to... What?
Notepad.
Tell me...
Notepad. Tell me...
How...
Could you...
It would...
Yo, Shorty, how's it?
You?
Does this belong to you? Take better care of this next time.
Ulukkar. Oh yes, that was around the time I lost it. Well, take this back to him if you can. If the soldiers do not revert you first, that is.
You're...
Do...
You...
Notepad. Access.
What is...
Go...
For...
What?
Lexicon. Access.
No way.
Stay down.
Come here a second, would you? Hey there.
Good morning.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
What?
I. If.
Do I have enough for you to make these?
Yes.
Damn it!
Warning. Low-level enemy. organic energy detected.
Is this palladium big enough for you?
It is indeed. I do believe I can.
Here is your rock.
And you.
The Hawk MK8. You be careful working with that, okay?
There is not a thing I worry about when it comes to weapons, Ulukkar.
Yo, Shorty. Ashkar.
You need it.
Notepad accessed. Foreign vegetation with high levels of adrenaline detected.
Are you feeling?
You have released me from. Oh yes, I remember now. I have this. It is yours for your kindness.
Ashkar said that I should come here and ask about finding a large piece.
Hello?
Yeah. I'm.
Huh?
Thanks.
Notepad.
What can.
Do you.
Where. This is what you needed.
Please give me a small amount of time to make this for you, Ulukkar.
This is what you needed.
Please give me a
ask you something? So, how is...
It is done. The bolt light was still powerful, but only the inside. You will have twice as much power as before, I think. But you will have to use twice as much essence to charge it.
Great, thanks.
There is a...
Can you make a...
What?
Thanks.
Return in good time. I will work quickly for you.
Are you finished?
I am, Ulukkar. May our fathers look down on this deed with pride.
This is what you needed.
Please give me a small amount of time to make this for you, Ulukkar.
This is what you needed.
Please give me a small amount of time to make this for you, Ulukkar.
I was able to return the...
Never...
He said, thanks. He felt relieved and was wanting me to give you these for finding his family bracelet.
His organs?
The elves, no. I cannot take these. You may have them back, Ulukkar.
Why don't you
Oh yes, I was so happy to have seen you that I forgot this. I want to give this to you as a present, for giving me hope. And if I know that you are using it to stop Feyran, then I will feel like I am there with you.
Are you finished?
I am, Ulukkar. May our fathers look down on this deed with pride.
Is it finished?
I hope the Talon of Syana will be once again happy to see their light shining bright.
Were you able to finish those yet?
You know, I feel better doing this.
I need to get out to... Yo, Shorty, I don't suppose...
Stop making...
Egg.
For all the... And the city of Syana would like to give you this gift for your good work. I only hope it can match your efforts in helping us.
Thanks.
You...
Yeah. Now... Thanks. What? Have you had...
the soldiers are going to be there.
What about the...
Because of Motazar stopping their...
What about the...
With the Zorkins they get... I was hoping I would.
Stable organic energy detected.
Son of a.
Warning. Low level energy detected.
Pardon me, buddy. Thank you.
We are all behind.
Ouch. Ouch. Yo, Shorty.
Come here, sir.
game.
Pardon me.
The game.
Can I ask you?
The game.
Looks like you picked.
Yes.
The. So.
No.
What is.
I. Here, it is yours. I will remain near the Daoka if you need any help with it. But I fear my skills are not in this exploration.
What?
They.
What do you.
They.
Could you.
I.
Stable organic energy detected.
Can I ask you something? I found.
Is his.
Shema. Okay.
No.
Anything. The.
Well.
What?
They have. I.
Thank.
Here you are.
Accessed.
What do you.
I.
Notepad.
What?
It was.
Thank you. Stable organic energy detected.
I got a glance. Okay, it's yours.
HKP-12 ammo located.
I need to get...
I would be honored to help, Uluk.
Let's head to...
As you... Let me tell you the story about the region of Okasanka. Okasanka used to be a large region full of mountains. Then, countless moons ago, the Yods, Eloi and Gor, got very angry with this region and brought upon it many moons of rain. Talon here were able to stay alive by climbing into the mountains. The water has remained since those moons, and the surviving Talon built the city of Sayana.
Are you?
What
are you?
Oh, that.
You're.
What?
Never.
You.
No.
You.
So. What?
I.
Look.
No.
Okay.
Notepad accessed.
I have. I.
You're.
Here.
Tell me. About
what you
temporary malfunction, possible ionic disruption.
Can you take me back to-
No! The Daoka to the ancient region of Ulukkar is on an island to the east of Sayana. It was found thousands of moons ago by a Sankar catcher like myself.
He was pulling in some sankar when he slipped and fell into the water. As he tried to untie himself from the sankar net, he sank deeper into the water. When he finally did so, he began to swim to the turtle. But just as he began to swim, he saw a flash as his sankar fell into a dioka lying on the ground under the water. Some moons later, we had the working dioka out of water.
Can I ask you something?
Horus.
He will.
Son.
You. No.
Notepad.
What is.
That?
What? Lexicon. Could you.
Tell me. Do I have enough for you to make these?
Yes.
Yo, Shorty.
Have I?
How about? Do you know?
I could.
Lexicon access.
Can you?
Yeah.
Lexicon access.
Where's
the price?
That.
This.
No.
There. Ah.
Notepad accessed.
So.
I.
Okay, okay. Just tell me.
To pass the flame, you must strike the essence wheel beyond the flame 4 times with a projectile. The order must be in the path of the Milia.
And what is that?
My
notepad accessed.
So what?
To the.
What can.
Notepad accessed.
What is.
There.
So.
Notepad accessed.
All right.
You thought
you.
Oh, no.
Well, he may be a bastard.
What?
No, I see no.
Oh, thank.
But.
Oh.
Are you.
Thank.
What's the.
I.
Where.
I.
Notepad accessed.
Can I see you for a second? I caught.
Yes.
What do you have?
You have a choice.
I'll take the...
As you wish.
What are you looking?
I am looking for nothing, Ulukkar.
I wonder...
What?
To...
No!
Shrek... Look...
I... One, two, three.
It's you.
Can I ask you something? Tell me about...
Oru?
On an island?
He owes me a...
Hey.
After what a...
Notepad. Access.
What happened?
From...
That?
It...
What can you...
It...
Let's head to...
As you... The Daoga Tatalanzar was found many thousands of moons ago when a Sankar catcher found a near-reverted talent floating in the water far, far away from Sayana. When that talent became well again, he did not remember how he had gotten into the water or who he was. No talent here had ever seen him. It was not until a boat came from the region of Talanzar that the talent from that city recognized him. In Talanzar, they had found the Daoka, and this brave talent...
Say, or
you found him?
I think
that
he told me
he cheated.
That was
no Ulukkar.
Did you have it?
No. He hid
anything.
Tell Kuran that I know he cheated.
Notepad accessed.
Detected. Ah, damn it!
Can you take me back?
No, I will. The story behind the Daokas is a strange one. No Talon knows where they come from, but some think they were used by the Yards during the creation of all life on Adelpha. The story goes that to populate Adelpha quickly with Talon, the Yards made the Daoka, but soon after Talon began to live on Adelpha, the Yards became very angry and Adelpha turned inside out, burying all the Daoka and most of the first Talon. Ever since then, the Talon have done their best to flee.
Pardon me, buddy. What?
You can find.
Notepad accessed.
Excuse me, pal. I suppose.
What is.
He's.
He. Yeah. That may be.
Excuse me, pal. Tell me about.
It was once a.
You mean.
And. And. The essence.
Where?
South of.
Notepad. Access.
Could you.
Lexicon.
Could you.
Access.
It was.
I hear you.
Yes.
When
this
so
no
if I
the
notepad accessed.
Are you all right?
You have
had it. About your, he's a
thank.
Well,
take this.
All right. Ilya told.
Okay.
Ulukkar, down now.
We are here. Kneel down and find the items in the boat. When you come up for a long time, we go. I am going back to the city now. Stay close to the boat.
Can you take
a sword?
How much?
Many.
Okay, here.
Eco, listen close. You get in water. Stay near boat. When I say down, you go underwater until I reach dock. If you come up, I go very fast and leave you. Use horn on dock to call me back. But I no come if soldiers are around.
Understood. Damn, you got...
Yes, Ulukkar, down now.
Foreign material detected.
now.
Are you? Well, yep.
Yes, of course, Ulukkar. I was saving it for the guards, but I guess I do not need it now.
Thank
my.
Yes.
The notepad access.
You may.
Yes.
I.
No.
I'm sure he's among your yards now.
Yes.
Hey.
I must. My father would want you to have this. Use it against Feyran and all of his followers for him, will you?
You say that. So
no.
I You want to head?
Yes.
Come here a second, would you? You know? Oh. Were you able to fix?
You know, I feel better doing this. Yes, of course. I would like to reward you with this. It will hopefully help you as much as you have helped me. Also, if you ever find yourself with more of these sea dog glands, please give me the chance to buy them from you.
So, that will do nicely.
Have a great moon, Ulukkar, and thank you again for all your help.
Can I ask you something? What can you tell me? Yes, please. They're at the bottom.
Yes. Here, take your map. I will play it for you.
Take these.
I will, Ulukkar.
Take these.
I will, Ulukkar.
Take these.
You have given...
What kind?
My...
Could you play...
It would...
What can you...
Can I see you for a second?
Take your damn Zorkins.
I have another Talon who was interested in that. You are lucky to get it now.
Take your...
Secret object.
Thank you.
Are you happy?
I am.
It's...
No, I should have known you were only trying to help. Let me make it up to you. Take this. I hope that it can help you in your journeys.
Thanks.
Also, I wonder if you would be interested in buying an old gi from me.
How much?
Since you have helped me...
Sounds good.
The Taran who gave me this said the Tuan Ha's name was Zozo. I hope you can find it. He said it would be running free on some land to the east of the village in Shamazar.
Stable organic energy detected.
Guess what? That will do nicely.
And then we have a deal. I cannot wait till Balazar sees this. Here are your Zorkins.
And...
Yep.
Did you get... What? Yeah.
That is
Warning.
Private business between him and
detected.
I, and I promise not to say anything. Here are your Zorkins. And as I promised, I have something special for you.
I'm almost...
You do not need to ask, Ulukkar. I am giving it to you right now, whether you like it or not. But I hope that you do.
Hey, thank.
Wait.
What?
I have been.
What?
Thank you.
come, give your secret, I'll take it.
I was able.
Oh,
and you.
I am very happy, Ulukkar. Do not think otherwise. Here, this will show you my gratitude. But I have no time for happy.
Pardon me, buddy.
Hey,
you.
No. I don't. Yeah.
Oh.
Wait.
I.
Oh.
The offer still stands if you want, Ulukkar. But maybe you would be happier taking this instead. I had someone pay with this for a case of Lampy, and I think you could use it.
How much?
For you, it is free, Ulukkar.
How much?
It will.
Stable organic energy detected.
You're so not good at 9 seconds.
Warning. Low level energy source detected.
Pardon me, buddy.
Is there a...
As leader of a clear...
Can I ask you something?
Thanks.
We are...
Have you...
With both Orcus Sankar and Shab...
What about the soldier?
With our Hilidia...
What about the soldier?
I hear the soldiers are lead...
Thank you.
Can I see you for a second?
I found Yep. That will do.
Speaking of gifts, I need to give you yours. I hope you like it. Oh, and Ulukkar, if you ever have any more hottie that you want to sell, just let me know, and I will be happy to buy them.
You wanted some... Thanks.
And your payment. Thank you very much, Ulukkar.
So you need... Good moon, Lampy?
Like it? It came to me just now, because once any talent drink this, it is good moon to them, and we will see them on the next.
Yeah.
Okay, that will do it. I want to remind you that the next moon pain of the head is very strong. You might want to visit me then. I could try and create a no-pain spice mixture for you.
Got a favor.
I will do it.
Great.
Oh.
That's a good idea, Shaddy, and quickly too. Here's the Lampy.
Detective.
Get your secret object.
Let's head to Oru. About those supplies you want.
What?
Here they are, packed up and ready to go.
Finally, my destiny begins now. Come, we go now.
Thank you. stink like that Gorgor. I have some bad news, I'm afraid.
What, Ulukkar?
Oru didn't make it. That Gorgor got him.
He was reverted by the Gorgor? Oh, his essence must have been alive again.
You think that was a good thing?
You would have to understand the hunters to know why I am happy for Oru, Ulukkar. Did you find the mom?
Sure did.
Then you are closer to defeating Feyran. Khazar's words become real.
Poor Oru. I was almost starting to like the old buzzard. I found some...
I know...
Great. Just take it.
Yo, Shorty.
I have some...
Yeah.
Or...
The one...
I'm not sure.
Then he...
That was...
I had cheated my friend Oru out of many Zorkins when he was young. I saved them all to repay him later when he became wiser. But he has no use of them now. I would like you to take them and use them, Ulukkar. This way, Oru repays you for helping him reach his destiny.
Come in! Cutter!
Slade here. I read you.
Hey, I got him!
You're not in trouble again, are you, Wolf?
Well, I didn't know you cared. I've got someone here who needs to speak to you. Oh, and Slade, I will be coming to help you on this, and there's not a damn thing you can say to stop me.
What are you talking about?
Ulukkar?
Zokrim, is that you?
Please, Ulukkar. My son, Jan. And a few other Guardians have been captured by Feyran. You must save them.
Where are they?
We believe they are heading for the Darosham in Okasankar to be reverted.
Okay, Zokrim. I'll try to get to them before that happens.
You must hurry, Ulukkar. Jan is the only son I have left.
Don't worry. I'll get your boy back. But can you do me a favor in return, Zokrim?
Anything, Ulukkar.
I need you to keep Marion there and out of danger. Can you do that for me?
I think we have enough rope for that, Ulukkar.
I love the way you think, Zokrim. That'll be a big help.
Slade? What do you figure?
I warned you, Wolf. Slade out. I just hope I'm not around when she gets loose.
Notepad.
What did you want?
Ulukkar.
Notepad accessed. Foreign vegetation detected.
Come no closer, Uruk! Come no closer, Ulukkar!
Jan.
He's please. They
stop.
My
tell him.
No.
What's
go away?
Jan.
Please.
get your sacred object.
Excuse me, pal. I freed.
Yes, yes.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
And you have done so. Plus extra, Ulukkar. Here is the extra.
Thanks,
my.
What about?
He and.
Well.
Yeah.
Damn it!
Can I ask you something? Could you...
My...
Stable organic energy detected. Foreign vegetation detected.
Could you heal?
Detected. Yeah. Organic energy detected.
You had to. It wasn't real happy.
I had hoped to hunt it myself.
I found.
And where?
Under.
Where?
Camp is under attack. Get here! Look out!
Wolf? Wolf!
Shit!
Notepad accessed.
Thank you.
Can I see you for a second? Did you want to talk?
It is terrible what happened.
Notepad accessed. Vegetation detected. Accessed.
Yo, Shorty.
What happened?
Feyran was here. You were looking at him, Ulukkar. I do not.
Well,
they.
How did you.
Feyran.
Why?
Because you.
Yeah.
Ulukkar?
If.
More.
Then.
Luck.
Do.
I hope.
Well.
Can I ask you something? I need...
What?
Did you...
Yeah?
Did you...
Then what?
That...
I...
Lynn...
My... Notepad. Accessed.
Did...
I...
Where...
I...
Oh, good.
For a peaceful race, you Talon sure can throw a mean revolution.
We Talon are like wood. We stand firm, remain long, and bend under pressure. But once a Talon feels the heat of anger, we can burn very hot.
I guess.
Good news, Ulukkar. Your sacred objects were recovered.
About time.
I am afraid, however, that all objects which fueled your weapons were taken.
Great. What am I supposed to do with them now? Throw them at him?
I did not finish, Ulukkar. They were taken. But all the Talon you have helped in your time here have a surprise for you. They have gathered what they could in order to help you defeat Veyron.
Thanks, Yon.
I have also received word that your probe was found. One of Veyron's soldiers shot it, but the Guardians were able to stop him from destroying it.
That's the first good news I've had since getting here. All I gotta do now is find that last Mond.
Marion has already gone inside the palace Fae to get the Mond.
She what?
She said a Shamas told her where it was, and that she thought she could get it out of there quickly. I say to her that it was dangerous, but she did not listen.
Welcome to the club, Yon.
I admire her essence.
She has some essence, all right. And if I don't get in there now, she's liable to get it shot off.
Ulukkar, the doors!
I am pleased that you have returned to my sight.
Well, if it isn't the running man.
Our last meeting was an unfortunate one for me, but this one will be much more satisfying.
Oh, so this time you plan on fleeing before I kicked your ass?
No, Ulukkar. As you will see, makes some excellent weapons, even if he is a fool. Now, time for your reversion.
I hate foreplay. Let's start slamming.
First, my loyal soldiers would like to share my greetings.
Explosive detected.
Ow!
Well, I think I got her working. The little lights are all blinking and no smoke is pouring out.
You must leave them.
Yeah. Right about now, there's 5 billion people praying to about 1,000 different gods. I don't want to disappoint them.
Before you go, we have prepared your friend for her journey to the yacht. Would you like to see her?
Yeah.
We Talon believe that the body must return to the essence from which it is spawned. For her help and warm heart, we give her the place of highest honor for Talon. She will be returned to the car from where she came.
Give me a moment, okay?
As you wish, Ulukkar.
I couldn't have made it through this without you. Your family will be proud. Remember when I said that I knew you? I'm finding now that I really didn't, and I wish I'd gotten the chance. You were one in a million, Marion. Alright, Zukram. This is it. About this coat you gave me.
We wanted you to have this, for we will miss you, Ulukkar.
Tell your son thanks for me, would you?
Jan is fighting the remainders of Croax's forces. But after the Yods let loose their anger on Feyran's palace, I think we will have no more problems for a long time to come.
The Yods? I thought your guardians did that.
No. The Yods passed judgment on Feyran, and all have heard their message. You, Ulukkar, have fulfilled Khazar's prophecy. But the future is unknown to us now. Will you ever return to us?
I don't know if Earth is ready for any more interdimensional travel just yet, but when we are, I'm sure you'll be the first stop.
May the Yods smile on you, Ulukkar, gutter slave.
And you, Zukram. Now I just hope this gizmo doesn't puree me on the way home. Thank you.
this is going to be fun.
You guys want to keep it down? My head is spinning.
Hey, you. Yeah, you, the one with the food stains on your shirt. You can turn the game off now, you beat it. You did every single thing you could in the game, you're the hero, you're the shit, you're the man, blah blah blah. What, you expect something extraordinary? 1,000 girls in tight clothes coming out, dancing the can-can? Well, forget it. My guess is you either cheated somewhere along the line, or you bought some wimpy guide to play this. No one could be as good as you think you are, so forget it. This is it. You're not getting anything more. Forget it. So just shut it off and do something constructive with your computer, for Christ's sake. Write a novel. Catch up on those Christmas cards you keep putting off, or just shut it off. Take a walk. Do your heart some good for once, you chip-scarfing couch plant. Ah, forget it. You never listen to adults. Why start now, huh? Fine. Watch the screen. Hope for something incredible. Me? I'm heading home.